so excited.
I am so excited.
I'm so excited to be talking about creation all month long.
I've heard that y'all have learned so many things.
So many things.
Oh my goodness. What do y'all want to do today?
You know what I heard that they know?
What do they know?
I heard that you guys know the memory verse.
You guys know the memory verse?
Is that true?
Oh my goodness.
If you know the memory verse, I want you to
you
stand
get up. Stand up, shake out.
Shake it out.
Okay, we're going to do the memory verse together. You ready?
Together?
You ready, Ms. Candice? Okay, yes, I'm ready. Yes. Here we go.
God saw everything he made.
And it was very good.
Genesis 1:31.
I think we should do that again.
We should. Because I messed up a little bit.
Maybe y'all messed up a little bit. Now we're gonna do really good this time, okay? You ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
God saw everything he had made, and it was very good. Genesis 1:31. Miss Esther, guess what?
What?
That was very good.
Miss Candice, guess what?
What?
That was very good.
I'm so excited.
Oh.
I'm so excited.
Jinx! Are you guys excited for the day?
I'm so ready for the story.
I'm so ready for the story.
I'm ready for this next part, though.
Oh, what is the... Oh, is that... Praise? Praise and worship.
Yeah.
'Creating this wonderful world we're here on today,
and it was good.
Oh so, yes, yeah, every day.
You every remember day, every day
like
is good.
You know, it was good.
And
like
last
that.
Week yeah. we learned about the fish
and the bird.
In the bird, yeah. like the fish, do they swim like this?
And they go
or they swim right,
I
or
think the chicken,
the sharks,
okay. fish and the birds,
right? And the birds. How do you make a bird sound? Oh, I love it. Yes, I love it. Can you guys make bird sounds?
Yes.
I want to hear your bird sounds.
That one gives me like, can I say, from a different movie that I used to watch.
That's okay. That's okay.
Birds and fish. And today, What's today?
Today, guess what? We learn about what he made on day five. On day five, he made all the animals on the earth.
So again, what's your favorite animal?
Well, for a pet, my favorite animal is a dog.
Wow.
For a wild animal,
Sorry, was that pretty good?
My favorite wild animal is a tiger. Can you guys roar like a tiger? Roar! Yeah, that's my favorite. Roar! Yeah, like that?
Like that. Yeah. Okay. You sound like the cartoon tiger. That was so good.
What about you? What's your favorite?
My favorite animal, well, it's a giraffe. And I don't know what they sound like, but they just be like.
With their long neck so they can reach.
One time I fed a giraffe at the zoo and they eat lettuce, so they like salad.
Salads are delicious. And we learned about the plants and the vegetables.
Oh, tie that together, Tina. Yes,
that's
day
right.
three. I remember day three.
Wow, we've learned a lot. Can you guys tell us what your favorite animal is? Can you tell us? I want to hear what your favorite animal
is. Does it have an emoji?
Oh, maybe there is an emoji.
There is a giraffe emoji.
There is.
Yes. Is there a tiger?
There is a tiger emoji.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we like pretty popular animals.
We do.
I also like penguins because they'd be like,
that's right. I love it. Or polar bears. Oh, I love polar bears.
Mm-hmm. What else?
Oh, there's so many animals. There's so many.
So many.
Even the creepy crawlies.
The spiders, are those animals?
Well, they're insects on the ground, on the earth.
Have you
so
ever
he
seen
created
one that, like,
them to. Yeah, they scare me. They scare me. They scare me. But you know what? God created
there's
them because.
There's so many animals.
There is.
All of those
animals
came
and
on the same
insects.
Day?
And the lizards and the everything.
Yeah.
He made all of that stuff. And you know what he said?
Hey, it was good.
That's right.
Hey.
It was good. That was really good, Miss Tanisha.
Good. Yeah. So that was so good.
That was.
I can't wait to hear what else God creates. Because I think so far some things are missing. But anyway.
We are missing something.
Just a couple.
We'll have to study it and come back next
week. If you know what
we're
missing, let me know. Let me know. But if you don't, just wait till next week and I got you. Sounds good?
I think that's great.
So I think let's pray and let's, you know, bless those tigers and everything. Okay?
Okay.
Tina.
All right.
Pray.
Let's do one hand up, the other hand up. Together. Put it together. Bring it on down. Dear God, thank you so much for teaching us all the great things that you made. Thank you for letting us know all those animals that you created. And thank you so much for just allowing us to have our favorite animals and our favorite plants and our favorite stars in the sky. And you made all of those and said it was good. Thank you, Lord, for everything. Amen.
Amen. Damn.
Oh.
That was good.
Cute.
All right.
Wow.
So, like, we'll see you next time.
Bye, guys.
Oh, my goodness, Miss Esther.
That story.
So amazing.
I just love learning about all the things
that God
made.
And when he made them.
And when he made them.
Oh,
it just puts
so
it
awesome.
All together. Yes, now I can go outside and say, on day four, God made
all
this stuff. I can say everything.
Everything.
I can just do it.
I'm so excited.
Oh, goodness.
But parents, don't forget to join our parent Facebook group.
Don't
forget. That way you'll never miss anything that we have going on.
You get to know everything that's happening with the boys and girls.
Everything.
And you can like, you can share it,
and
subscribe.
So you get every notification when every video comes out.
It.
And you never miss anything.
You never miss anything. And it's just so wonderful to get to see us.
Yes.
And see you guys have so much fun.
Oh, my gosh. All right.
We have to go
a
little bit.
But it's okay. We'll be back next week.
Yeah, we will be back next week.
All right, guys. See,
see